Hello guys, and welcome to this Grand Theft Auto San Andreas Definitive Edition guide, where we're going over the location of all 30 vehicles needed for the export mission, A Legitimate Business. This also counts towards getting 100% completion in-game. So the mission starts after completing most of the missions in San Fierro, which is about two-thirds of the way through the main story, and the mission will unlock the crane. After this, you can start collecting vehicles for the import-exports, and they are split into three lists. You must collect the first 10 vehicles before the second list appears, and then them for the third list. A couple of things to note: if the car is not where I show you, drive around the block and come back, and it will spawn in this location. Second, if a car is locked, do the same thing. You can drive away and come back, and a new car will spawn and it will be unlocked. Okay, go to where I go on the map to find the vehicle and take them back to the dock to get your money, and the ones you have already collected will show on the board beside the crane.
Nobody's sober. Let me tell you what's wrong with you West Coast suckers there.
Thank you. Never gonna get it, never gonna get it, biatch!
I think my nalgas are getting fat.
Nothing but a cheap thing, baby. Move your body. Move your body.
You just made my day, homie!
You ain't losing me, asshole!
Thank you.